Podcast is back with some Spirondy video. This I'm gonna say now, and at the end I'm gonna say someone else. Look, so then my table is all clean. Look, table is all clean. Not long, because we are gonna create my first tattoo. I think that is my first one. There will be first one the bunny, and there will be part two. And I wait a minute, I have to go get the scissors to open up. You can see that there is this metallic thing. Mm-hmm. So we put the video saving it like this.
Just go.
Okay. I actually got two, one big and one tiny, but I think we use the tiny one. And now let's go open the Oh, I cannot pop it. Oh, here. So we are gonna see now. Actually, it shows what it comes with right here, but we are gonna see how it looks here in the real life, not on the box. And we will keep this away. We don't need a scissor anymore, I think. Now let's open up. Whoa, what is this? What is this thing that has tomato? It's not that squishy. I don't know how much we need these. I don't know, we are just gonna leak them. There's the instruction. And here is the mold. Well, actually you can do more things with this mold, actually. Look. If you really are, then you might do a lot of things. You can do a lot of things. Here are the molds. First, we will do this one on part two. It's the Oreo. What is it called? And you can you see it? I think you can see it better with my hand on it. This is true. And here is the bunny. And now we are gonna make first the bunny. Now let's see what we have to read this. Because it's just a face, look. We cannot open it. And I'm gonna open the colors up. This is actually messy. And let's just open up like this. If you want to get this too, then you have to go to Romania, because I know where I found it, because I got it like a present, but it was not my birthday. And here are the colors. There's six colors, and there's red, yellow, blue, green, white, and black. It actually comes with one. Ooh. Whoa, look at this nice brush. We are gonna do that tomorrow. For me, it's not gonna be tomorrow. I'm just gonna pause the video. And now let's do one more. We have to read this, and we have to open this up. Whoa, this is really heavy. It's not that fluffy that I thought. Kraika. Carioca. I know what it means, but you don't know. That matters. Deco. I know what deco means. Maybe this is to do a shape. If you want to do another mold, you can just do like this. That's what you said for, I think. Open it up. Let's open it up. Can you help me? It's kind of... No, can you help me? So now we got everything set up. The oil, we don't need it, put it aside. The colors, we don't need it right now, put it aside. And the brush, we don't need it right now, put it aside. We need some water, because we have to get my hands a little wet, so we can make it more fluffier. And now we just just have to make the whole mold with some thing. I know what this thing is. It is kind of hard. First, I have to get my hands a little bit water.
Just take some material.
It's so hard. Hey, I don't like it.
More. You have to take more.
Yeah, why is it like this? And then put it in?
No, put it there. No, keep it. But you have to take more. Okay. Take more. Like this. All. Everything. Like this we do.
How?
I told you, we cut it down and then you have it in your hand.
And I have it?
Yeah, but just not enough.
More I have to get.
A lot more. But from here. Everything from here, there. Look.
Squeeze it. Move. There's a lot!
All this. And now with water.
Put it in water?
No, your hands in water.
Ah.
Put it there. Leave it there. Your hands in water and make it like this to make it.
I have to kind of get my hands through it. Then feel it all over the place. And now put it inside.
Put more water. You have to be soft. More water. Like this. It's okay. More. Again, the same.
Something smells horrible in here.
No, it's not.
Is this? I hate it. It's okay, I can keep it like that.
More water.
More water.
Why
don't we put it in?
Put it in and then take it and make it like this in your hand. More. You have to make it soft. Okay, now take it out.
Whoa, yes. Now it's really soft. Whoa, stick your little piece. Put it in there.
No, it's not soft enough. You have to make it more.
Man!
Look.
Whoa. Hey, look. Yeah.
Has to be very soft because you have to put it inside, everywhere.
Yeah.
Just make it half. Make it half.
Rip it.
Okay. Make just half. Half. Let put it down and make the other half with water. No. The other one with water. Put it in the water. Take it out. And make it soft.
It's really soft. It is like, look, it's so like, it's not really, it's not so squishy, it's like my hand, like, my dad is gonna demonstrate it to you. I'm gonna say Romania and then he's gonna say to you because I don't know
as well.
It's kind of like, look, do like this. No, it's like filling all of my hand. Look at that. So we put it in. Back.
No, it's too hard.
Oh.
It's too hard. You have to make it more soft.
So skip the whole thing.
Take it out, and then make it like this in your hand.
Yeah. It's not really slimy. It's slimy. Yeah, look at my hands. It's okay, I'm gonna wash them after.
Just here. Don't drop it down, just here, okay?
Okay, so we put it. So now...
Mm-hmm. Everywhere, you have to put everywhere. Press it, press it.
But it has to get on the seal. Take a little bit from here and put it.
No, just leave it like this and put the other one.
Deep.
Mm-hmm. Deep. Make it soft, make it soft.
Deep in your
Mm-hmm. It's okay.
I don't like it, how it feels. It smells horrible. I'm not gonna like this. It's so dropping.
Don't drop it on the... Leave it there, leave it there, it's okay. Put it inside, okay.
Put it inside.
Ah.
No.
Like this. Rip it in half. Okay, make just half.
I just did that with a piece.
Mm-hmm. Okay, now make it like this in your hand.
Get on the hair.
Mm-hmm.
Get a little piece, put it inside.
You have to make it like this in your hand.
Yeah, it's kind of soft, so.
Mm-hmm.
Whoa, why is it like so?
Make all of it, like this in your hand.
Why is it so hard?
Yeah, it's too hard. You have to make it soft. It's too hard, it will not work. Okay. Hmm, okay, not bad.
Then we have to get a little more. Put it inside, kind of soft, and then put this little piece right here, right to that one. I don't like it. It smells horrible. This one doesn't smell the bad, actually. This one smells horrible. Yeah, it smells the same. This is not in how I'm not gonna really show you how to do it, but it's just a video. And then and you have to put a lot of rubber on it so it's really soft. It's kind of falling down on my hand, like that's what I wanted to say. It's like falling down on my hand.
Like this.
Mm-hmm. I squished it.
It's good.
So hard.
It's okay.
I'm gonna make his leg. No. You hear that? It is like this. Like a fart. It was like that. It was like it.
Take more.
With more of this stinky thing. I'm gonna press it though. And get rid of one of it. Too harsh, so. Really deep my hands like that, and then I'm just gonna rub it over my head. Kind of squeeze it, make it from here.
No, don't scratch.
Not again.
More, you take more.
Me. More.
Like this. Okay, mm-hmm. And put it on the other side.
And then make this little foot, put it in there. Just this little foot. Get more of this stinky body, whatever it is. It doesn't smell that good. It doesn't smell. It's like the first time The first time that I know what smells like that. The first time that I see, that I saw what smells like that. No, better not.
More, you need more. Mm. More, take more. Okay.
Here's the little one. Seriously.
Mm-hmm.
Squid. Ah! I will just skip that. Ooh. Squid a little bit more. That's kind of too big, Dad.
It's too big? Okay, we have to press it. No, leave it. Leave it.
Press it.
Is it
like? I think we need to get a little bit. Then, what is the needs? Right here.
No, don't drop it, please.
Hey. Now let's see what the most. I think the mod is everywhere. Oh no, we're right.
Mm-hmm.
Mm-hmm. Gonna squeeze it down. Squeeze it down on the belly.
Wait.
Squeeze his belly. Let's see if that's.
Wait. It is not so good. Okay. Show it now.
Now. Oh.
Okay.
Anyway, this. I don't need this. But
no. No. Maybe you can do it.
And now I have to like squeeze it. So oh, there's a little. So we cannot leave any spot. Like this. So.
Mm-hmm.
Can leave any spot. That's all. Then it'll have to get like. It doesn't work. Let's do it with my hand.
Mm-hmm.
Maybe that works. That kind of works. Kind of squeeze it up. Then.
No, just like this. You have to press it like this.
If you want to make one that can hit, you'll want to say, like, just stick this in, right?
Mm-hmm.
Stick this in the back or. Over there we go.
But I think we need more here. Wait.
Now you have to drink this.
No, thank you. Yeah.
Keep your hand like this.
No, no.
We don't need this anymore. After you're gonna need these, and you want to make an owl, then you can keep this too, but these you have to keep. Okay, if you just want a white statue with any color, just white, then you kind of don't need these things too.
Looks strange. Yeah. Okay. Turn it around. I want to see it again. If it's everything's okay. No. What? Keep it up. Like this.
Look. How is it? Let me see.
It's okay.
Oh yes, it's kind of, it's really okay.
It's nice. Here a little bit more. Look. Look, you see? Look here on the ear. You see? If you press it, you see?
Oh!
And here, you have to press it to take this air out. Where? Okay.
Here. Actually, you don't want to hang it.
You want to or you don't want?
Maybe we want the owl, we will hang it because well, owls fly, but bunny doesn't fly.
Okay.
Maybe this one will be like a statue and we will keep it on something. This may be my first statue and this may be my second one.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, this is my second one and this is my first one. And I don't think I'm gonna need these anymore.
I'll turn it around.
If you want.
Can you turn it around?
So.
Okay, leave it. Yeah. No, 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 not like this. Let's see.
I'm gonna go wash my hands and we will stop the video. Now we are gonna stop it and then we are gonna do a tomorrow. And then I'm gonna have to wash my hands.
Take it out. Turn it around, please.
How does it look?
Looks good, but here it's not full. Here,
so that's
here.
What my bunny is gonna here. Look like without color, but the bunny then is gonna get some color.
Okay, we and finish.
I have to wash my hands.
Okay, but we finish?
Yes. Maybe? I'm not gonna say bye now.
Okay, you say after. Okay. Just pause.
Yes. So hi again. So hi again now. Actually we have to do a part two by coloring it. That's how it is. We're gonna and that part two will be when we color it. And then it will be a part four when we do the same thing with this to the IO or whatever it's called. And then a part four when we color it. And we pretty much don't need this one anymore from that one. It's really not dry. It's like the same. And this one looks from outside now. Looks like the tongue is sticking out. Let's see the box if that's real. The tongue. No, this that is stiff. You know the rabbit has stiff like this. Like this. I have stiff like this. Big ones. Not that big as this. Whoa. And so, bye guys. So bye guys. That's all the fun we have today on Spirondy. See you tomorrow. Bye.